Perfect.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy iChrisPanda from Fight Night FGC, and we have a special treat for you. Thanks to the fine folks at Modus Games, we actually got a chance to play God of Rock. And as somebody who loves fighting games and rhythm games, this game is dope. I highly recommend you guys check it out when it comes out on the 18th. It is super fun. If you haven't, wishlist it now on Steam, pre-order, do whatever you can. Make sure you play it because it's going to be a blast. There's a lot to explore with characters having their own specific movesets, mechanics that go far just beyond, oh, just press this button in the sequential order. It's really interesting. It's really inviting to people who love rhythm games because you can just go into practice and just play a casually like that. Or it has a nice little competitive aspect to it with reversals, and it's just fun. I really enjoy it. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to play the arcade mode on hard for a little bit with my boy Ziggy. And we'll see how far we get into the arcade mode. And of course, for more content like God of Rock or any other fighting game for that matter, be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe. Let us know what you think of the game and if you're picking it up. And of course, hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever we go live with new videos or stream on the channel. Who knows? And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the game and see what we're talking about. Okay, so we're here. I am gonna make sure my controller is turned on. This game does support a wide variety of controllers. I've seen people use, I think, guitars, fight sticks, you name it. I'm just using a standard Xbox One controller for this. I'm gonna play arcade. We're gonna put it on hard. And of course, we're gonna see my boy, Ziggy.
Oh, yeah! The great white cow! I finally got you. At last, my cow choir will be complete! Hey, wait a second. That wily heifer fooled me again. This isn't a cow, man.
It may not be a cow, but it sure does smell like one.
Oh, I've never seen an alien like you before. Wanna join my band?
I'll pass. I can get you that cow, though. All you have to do
that is out there, man. I'm totally in.
I haven't even told you the plan yet.
Ziggy's about it. He's like, look, man, I got goals, and you want to help me get them goals? Just give me the goals, bro.
I can help you with your deliveries.
On that thing. No way, Jose.
All right, so I'm going to be pretty quiet during combat, totally so I apologize in advance. I'm trying to focus up and hit the buttons. And actually pay attention to the combat. So enjoy.
All right, bet.
Always do. Alright, cool. That song was very casual.
Let's dance.
And not in a bad way. It was a very casual song.
I'm pretty sure that's impossible.
Are you ready?
Okay. I was trying to be very aggressive because you have to, in order to build up to your ultra meter with Ziggy, you have to hit special moves. So it's like, okay, I'm going to have to do a lot of them and see how well this kind of pans out. Because I don't want to get reversal because the computer is at a pretty hard difficulty. But I want that meter up.
Ugh, gross.
Are you ready?
Ah, I messed it up. You know, not too bad. Not too bad.
No,
I don't know why that got me. No. Thought I hit that. Ooh, I started messing up in the end. I had to clutch up. I'm like, oh god, oh god. This stage is incredible looking. Putting the pressure on.
What's this?
A brochure from my chill out club.
Wild. Didn't know you humans needed a club to do that.
The way I just noticed the like the lights in the bag were pulsating to the music.
Thank you.
I was going in. She did not do any special moves, and I'm just like, cool, bet. Move after move after move after move.
Wanna try my signature dish?
I need a juicy steak.
Oh, sorry, no can do. I'm a strict vegetarian.
Are you ready?
Woof! She was trying me hard.
This was my greatest show yet! In space, you can't hear anything at all.
Sounds wonderful.
No, it sounds like nothing.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I was feeling it. Oh my god, I was feeling it.
Can I help you?
You're a space invader, and you're coming with me.
Oh, we'd love to, but I still need one more cow. Oh,
surely you understand.
Whew. I wish I got the name of that last song. Point, I was like, oh god, my brain and hands aren't working together.
Is this accidental time travel or a dimensional break? Dimensional break. Oh, phew.
Are you ready?
Trigo Daddy.
Oh my god. Oh. It wouldn't give me my moves. I must have been messing up the input or something.
I'd blow your mind.
Ah, man. Well, that's fun. You know, I'm not going to continue on here because you know what? It's best if you go and play it yourself. Gotta rock. is fantastic, and I recommend you all checking it out. Once again, like, comment, share, subscribe if you want more videos like this, or to see us actually finish the arcade. And there's going to be matches where, like, me, Boss, Crip will be playing it, and potentially other people online. You never know. So keep it locked here, and yeah, we'll catch you next time. Peace.